reading books of old, the evidence and myths.
This kiddo with this cold, and this guy with this wrist.
In semi-lost control,
a diagnosis missed.
And clearly I didn't see myself up on their list.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It grows electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we're in our zone.
Got that cricket in my pocket, got that stethoscope around my neck. Feel that hot blood in my body when the pulse drops.
I can take my eyes up off it, moving so phenomenally. Heart just stopped, I'm gonna shock it, so don't stop.
And in recess, when there's a cold, nowhere to hide, I'm gonna keep my staff close.
You got this that you already know. Just imagine Toronto's great, so come on, give us a chance, chance, chance.
Cons are tough, but you got this, so just dance, dance, dance.
We've been creeping up on you, but just dance, dance, dance.
We ain't giving up on you, so keep dancing.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down.
So that rumor is, I think sometimes Toronto has this reputation of, because we're hospitals, we're all kind of spread out and we have to be like your own thing, but I think as a group of residents we're quite like tight-knit.
In the Emerge, everyone knows who we are. We take care of our own and we share all of our procedures. You're not gonna get left behind in Toronto.
Oh, see there. the other rumor is that there's too much staff and it's hard to get mentors, but again, that's not true at all. We have two of the staff, resident basketball team with us. We'd love to have you as one of the college teams. That's all up.
What I love about Toronto is the food. There's sushi, there's bibimbap. There's dumplings, we have basketball games with staff, we have book clubs with the girls, we have inner tube water polo.
I personally like the fact that we rotate through hospitals, just a different experience every month, and I like getting to know different people. And hopefully by the end of 5 years, we kind of know what kind of setting we'd like to work in and what kind of people we'd like to work with. Yeah,
and I think at the end of the day, it's scary that we have to write this big Royal College exam, but we have a lot of preparation toward that, especially like even today we were doing oral exam prep and stuff like that, so it makes it a little bit less terrifying.
What do you like about Toronto?
I like about Toronto.
Are you happy to be here?
I'm happy to be here.
Well, such a multicultural population that there's going to be a lot of mythology that you're going to encounter that you're not going to see elsewhere. But I think it's going to shape you as a better clinician. It's going to broaden your clinical perspective. In addition, you have the opportunity to train at multiple sites. Kind of the best thing about doing that is you get to collect all these fancy lanyards. I think I have like 5 or 6 now. Just picked up one now from UHN.
It's surprising the most. They're such a big place. Everyone's such a
big yeah.
It's a really big city.
As somebody not from Toronto, it really surprised me how much I found at home here. Have a house, there's so many pockets of different neighborhoods with different cultures and charm. There's amazing food. Did I mention food again? But I think everybody can find their home here.
CBD is not scary, it's actually pretty fun. And as you can see, it caters to families like mine here, and it's easy to find a place to live. You don't have to live in the downtown core.
When people ask why Toronto, there's so many great reasons. There's an amazing food scene, amazing art scene. You wouldn't think of lots of stuff to do outdoors. And most importantly, an amazing Emerge family to hang out with. We really want to thank you for coming to Toronto, and we really hope you have a great time while you're here.
Cause I'm gonna make this place yours.